Tonight's our innovation showcase. It's an opportunity for our students to present their ideas and thoughts and different project things that they wanted to build and show. We had about 18 projects of students, and certainly there are many more that are in the works and will probably be at the May event as well. So we've had a lot of opportunities for both co-op employment as well as joint business collaborations through these events and simply the networking piece.
So it's an automated cat food dispenser. So it runs on a timer. Basically, when you're not home, you can feed your pets.
It's feeding it into a PHP code, which is scripting language for servers. And it's going into the Ethernet card and then into the board, and then it's feeding it onto an LCD screen.
I have created an RC control car, which actually uses my voice to command it. But I also have another app which has the joystick so that I can use it on the ground.
This is your do-it-yourself 3D printer. And as you can see, we take a scan. We can convert this scan
in three dimensions and then print it up into a physical object of some sort.
By putting on events like this where you have the public and they sort of recognize and appreciate the work that they do.